Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Garden Valley High School for this afternoon's Unified Sports Bocce match between the Worthy Green Raiders and your Jaguars. Before we start this afternoon's contest, we'd like to recognize our senior bocce team players. The first senior we're going to recognize today, Olivia Kerman. Olivia's been a member of the bocce team for 3 years. And bocce is her favorite time of year. Olivia wants to thank her mom and dad for coming to watch her play. Her favorite thing about bocce is dancing and high-fiving with your teammates. And if you know Liv, she's the best high-fiver in Garden Valley. Congratulations, Liv! The next senior we honor today, Coven Satish. This is Coven's third year doing bocce. He wants to thank his parents for being supportive and kind all these years. His favorite memory was attending the state championships last year. His future includes working, staying social in the community, and continuing to sing and dance. Congratulations, Coven! The next senior we honor today, Georgia Bowes. Georgia's participated in bocce for 2 years. Along with bocce, she also participates in Peer Pals Interact and the National Honor Society. Georgia would like to thank her parents for being supportive and always cheering her on. She has loved spending time with her teammates and especially going to the States last year. Georgia plans to go to college next year to study marketing. Congratulations, Georgia! Our next senior, Lexi Perot. This is Lexi's second year on the bocce team. During her time at Garden Valley, she's also participated in Interact, Peer Pals, and played volleyball. Lexi would like to thank her mom for always being there and helping her to grow. Lexi will miss having fun with her teammates at practices, and she plans to attend Westchester University next year to major in early childhood education. Congratulations, Lexi! The next senior we honor, Katie Hassel. Katie is a rookie this year on the bocce team. And along with bocce, Katie was involved with Peer Pals, Drama Club, and was on the homecoming court. Katie would like to thank her parents for coming to her matches and cheering for her. Her favorite thing about bocce is talking to her friends. She looks forward to new adventures next year. Congratulations, Katie! The next senior we honor today, Michael Cleary. This is Michael's third year on the bocce team. And in addition to bocce, Michael is also involved in Peer Pals, Interact, Environmental Club, Military Appreciation Club, Student Council, Track, Cross Country, and volunteers in several places throughout the community. We'd like to thank his parents for helping him. His favorite thing about bocce is hanging out with his friends. He is looking forward to trying new things next year. Congratulations, Michael! And the final senior we honor today, Alex Shearing! Alex is a four-year veteran on the bocce team. Along with bocce, he has also been a part of Peer Pals and Varsity Club. Alex would like to thank his parents for supporting him for the 4 years he has played bocce. His favorite thing about bocce is being with his friends and coaches, and is looking forward to working next year. Congratulations, Alex. Congratulations to all of our seniors and their families. How about a big hand?
Say, can you see by the dawn's
this time, we're going to ask all of the team members from Ridley and Garden Valley to please rise for the Special Olympics athlete's oath. Thank you.
Please do not walk on the court or in the court.
Thank you.
Hitachi Jags, 1. Ridley 3 Raiders, 1. Thank you. faculty, staff, administrators, and parents, of course, for your great support of Garnet Valley Bocce Jaguars. Also would like to say a special congratulations to Garnet Valley's team captains today, Michael Cleary and Ava Sharatanchik. Congratulations again, and thank you everybody for the great support. Play is resuming on both courts.
Thank you.
great shot, Ryan Vail. bone.
Thank you.
minutes. 2 minute warning. Please finish the current frame. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's match. Final score, Garnet Valley 3 and the Ridley Green Raiders 1. Thank you to everybody again who came out to support the match. The away spectators, the home crowd, and a big congratulations to the players, Coach Faustman, Coach Wozniak, and the Ridley Green Raiders and their coaches and staff for a spirited competition. Please drive careful on your way home. Congratulations again, Garnet Valley, Vachi Jaguar. One more. shout out to all the seniors at Garden Valley. Congratulations again on a great career.